Hi, it's Vanessa. Welcome to Craption Eye Rolls. I've chosen today's Craption because it's poorly written and that can lead to confusion and threatens accessibility in that way. So I've picked one from the TV show Line of Duty, and it shows a man raising his hand with a microphone near his mouth, and the Craption reads, "Reporters asking." Now, reporters asking is a problem because asking is not a sound effect. It's a verb, it can cause sound effects in the people, but that is not how we write captions. They have to reflect the sound effect that is being not accessed by people who are using the captions, whether they're deaf or using them for other reasons. So one problem is it says reporters asking, but they have a picture of one guy. So while someone's brain is subconsciously going, hang on, why is that plural and there's only one guy on the screen, they could be confused. Confusion leads to a stumble. Stumble in reading means that they miss out on some of the action and then they're a little bit behind. The other thing is the asking problem again. That's just lazy writing. So I would suggest that a better caption would have read, "Media scrumming." Everyone knows what that means, what a media scrum is. They can picture the sound and the noise and the reporters calling out their questions. We've all seen that kind of scene on TV. It's accessible in our memory, but that's much clearer and a wiser way of conveying the missing information, which is the background sound effects. Thanks, hope that helps. Let's look at some other captions another time. Bye.